Psalm chapter 63, verses 1 to 4 says, O God, you are my God. Earnestly I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh faints for you, as in a dry and weary land where there is no water. So I have looked upon you in the sanctuary, beholding your power and glory. Because your steadfast love is better than life, my lips will praise you. So will I bless you as long as I live. In your name, I will lift up my hands. Children rarely worry about what they are going to eat. When they feel hungry, they run to their parents and immediately their meals will be provided. They wouldn't worry as well if the clothes that they are wearing are shrinking too quickly, because naturally, they trust that their parents will provide. The same should be said true to us believers when we rely on Christ. Having childlike faith, claiming His promises, and resting on His word, because we know that the Lord is always in control. Good morning and welcome to Faith Baptist Church South Metro. Join us as we sing.
Christ only.
And he awoke and rebuked the wind and the raging waves, and they ceased, and there was a calm. He said to them, "Where is your faith?" And they were afraid and they marveled, saying to one another, "Who then is this, that he commands even winds and water, and they obey him?" The significance of Jesus calming the storm in the Sea of Galilee is pertinent to what is happening around us today. We may all have seasonal storms that come into our lives from time to time, but it is important to remember that the Lord is sovereign above all. As the next song says, "Let us be still and know that He is God."
Quietness. beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy. Lord of heaven and earth. Lord of heaven and earth. I could sing of your love forever. 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 What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. The Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High, hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you are Christ. What a powerful name it is, what a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name it is. Nothing can stand.